Hello and welcome back to this course. Today in this video, we are going to discuss about the variables. Variables are just names you give to the computer memory locations, which are used to store values in a program. Creating a variable is called declaring a variable in computer programming language. Now look at its syntax. To declare a variable, we first of all have to type the data type, that which type of data you are going to store in your variable. After typing the data type, you have to type the name of the variable. You can write any name here and then put equals to, and then after that you have to type the value which you want to store in that variable. This is the simple syntax of declaring a variable. Now look at this graphical representation. You have a better concept when you understand this graphical representation. Now the blue box on your screen, let's suppose this is a RAM of your computer. And above this box, you can see two lines. In these two lines, we have declared two variables. Look at the first line, string name equals to Java and then semicolon. Now string is the data type of the variable, that which type of data we are going to store in our variable. Then I have typed the name. Now name is the name of the variable. You can type here anything, and then Java is the value that is going to store in the name variable. You can see in the RAM the white box. The white box is the memory location in which Java is stored. And what is the name of this memory location? The name of this memory location is name, and this is what we call our variable. Now variable is always stored in the RAM with some name, and with the help of that name we can access the variable and its value. And in the second line I have typed int age is equal to 25. Now int is the data type, that which type of data we are going to store in the age variable. Now 25 is an integer value, and you can see a white box on the RAM with the name age. Now this is also a memory location. The name of this memory location is age, and we have stored 25 as a value in this variable. So this is the concept that how variable is declared and how it is stored in the memory. If you are confused with the string and the integer, then we will discuss about the string and integer in our next video, in which we learn about the data types. Now there are a bunch of data types in Java that we can use to store our data. So not confused right now with string and the integer, just focus on the variables. The name and the age are the variables that are storing some data. I repeat once again, first of all you have to type the name of the data type, then you have to type the name of the variable, then you have to give the value that we are going to store in that variable. In the first line, I am going to store the Java, which is a string value, and I am going to store this string value in the name variable. And you can also see that in the RAM that there is a white box, that is the memory location with the name, and in that box we have stored the value Java. In the second line, we have declared a variable of integer data type that can only store integer values, and then we have assigned 25 value to that variable. And you can see on the screen that there is a white box in the RAM with the name age. Now this block is a memory locations that holds the value, and 25 is the integer value, and we have stored that value in the age variable. I hope you understand about the variables. Variables are nothing, just the packets to store the data. Now in real world there is a box, and in that box you are going to place your material, and that box is a variable that is holding something. You put something in that box, and just like that, variable is a box that holds some type of data. I hope you understand about the variables. So that's it for this video. I will see you in next video.